Hey, what's up guys, Archer here, and right off the bat you can actually see that I decided to start creating cocoa, which creates heroin in turn once it is, actually once the brock breaks overall. So we're gonna go ahead and try to get down here, and so far one line is almost complete and the other line is almost complete and ready for harvest. But what I wanted to show you guys today was, well, this. I mean, overall it looks kinda nice. I like the look of birchwood. But I was thinking to myself as I'm making it, wow, it looks like a stage just for building shit. Like a TV cooking stage like Rachel Ray or some shit. So to kick things off, I'm basically going to show you guys how to make the perfect type of wheat beer. So first things first, we're going to go ahead and get the ingredients that we need, which I'm almost positive for wheat beer we need wheat, or three wheat, one, two, three. And we have four wheat, but it's whatever. But we'll go ahead and get ready to do right that, so give me 1 second. Alright, and we're back. So what we want to do first, yes, this does say weed, but it is also wheat. And we're going to go ahead and throw three into this one cooking pot. And two, three. And just so we can make beer as well, not just wheat beer, let's go ahead and get a couple more pieces of weed. Nine, that's fine, we only need six. And throw it into the other cauldron. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now we need to both let them cook for 8 minutes. So while it cooks for 8 minutes, I'm going to go ahead and clean out my inventory. Nice, Andrew. Okay, you're welcome. I'm going to go ahead and clean out my inventory while I talk to you guys about how to actually make items. I mean, make the brewery. So, if you guys saw right before, I'm going to go ahead and do something quickly. Music and sounds, let's go ahead and turn blocks. It's a block, right? No, environment. Let's just turn that down. Because the fire is pretty annoying. So, basically, oh. That's still pretty loud. Oh, it is a block. Alright, so fire does count as a block, not ambient noises. But, you can see underneath my cauldrons, I have nether. Oh, let me just break this block to show you, actually. I have netherrack and fire. But currently in the server that I'm playing on right now, fire is currently not allowed while they try to fix a bug. But, other than that, what you want to use as a substitute to fire is lava. Lava will work as well, as long as you have a gap between the actual lava block. Actually, no. You can, like, see how the fire is one block below the cauldron? You can have the lava literally running one block below, as long as it's heating up the cauldron, you're fine. So let's go ahead and check on our stuff. 3 minutes. And we need to actually get some space, glass bottle. Need to get some more glass bottles. Golden rum. This is bad rum, though. Let's go ahead and make a quick run to the shop while I talk. Warp shop. Oh, I could get arrested. That'd be bad. That'd be really, really bad. / home. Okay, we have 6 bottles. That's all we need. But, when you have the netherrack or lava under the cauldrons, it will begin to ferment the stuff that you toss into the cauldrons, and we have 4 minutes left. So let's go ahead and make the actual barrel that we need to make for the cauldron, for the alcohol that we're going to be fermenting. So let's go ahead and put a plank here, and then put one here. No, it needs to be the other side. Whoops, my bad. Put it right here. We can put it right on top here. So far, so good. Then right here. Oh, no! Just move it over one entirely. I'm making a small barrel, so it actually just goes ahead and fits. One, two. And a small barrel, large barrel, it's all the same except for the space. Three, four, five. No, that's not good. It has to be a has to be the correct stair. 6, 7, 8. Now that we have that, we need to have a sign that says barrel. Did that do it? No, it didn't. My bad. It needs to be in the top left, I think. Or in the bottom right. Barrel. There we go. You should see in the chat that says brewery barrel created. That's what we want to see. Then we can open it up and be able to put stuff inside of it. So 5 minutes, just a couple minutes to go. Let's go ahead and label it a birch barrel. We're going to be tossing the wheat beer, which is in the right, and the fine beer, which is in the left. I mean, we're going to be tossing the wheat beer into the birch and the fine beer into the oak barrel. Because fine beer doesn't necessarily have any sort of specific taste with barrels, but wheat beer does. And we're not going to need to distill any of these beers, but in case we did want to distill, we're going to put on a brewing stand, like so. And you can see that I have a piece of glowstone dust in the top. If you want to ferment any sort of, distill any sort of alcohol, you're going to need to put glowstone dust in the top to, to actually use it as a filter, but the glowstone dust will not be used up, so you don't have to worry about that. So 2 more minutes. I'm actually going to go ahead and skip right to it, just so we can get like a move on, I guess. Alright guys, and we're back. We can see that it's been cooking for 8 minutes for each one, so let's go ahead and take out, okay, that'd be bad if it fell into the fire. Let's go ahead and take 3 out of here, 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3. Now we have fermented wheat in each one. Now we're going to specify what we want this to turn into. We can turn this into wheat beer. Oh crap, no, I actually don't know. Because it doesn't specify between which one it was. Oh, I know that these two are definitely wheat beer. This one might be wheat beer, probably not. But these most likely two are going to turn into fine beer. Now, birch barrels take about, well, actually it's not the barrel itself, it's the alcohol that takes the time to cook or to age. Birch barrels usually are only used in wheat beer, and they may be used in some other alcohol. I'm not too sure, I will double check, but we basically just have to wait 1 Minecraft year, which is about a day, which is about 15 minutes. Andrew, why? Well, I didn't do anything. Oh, Andrew Dowes. That's who. But yeah, we have to wait 1 Minecraft year for fine wheat, or for fine wheat beer, and then 2 Minecraft years for just fine regular beer. So let's go ahead and wait, I guess. Scratch that. Birch is 2 Minecraft years for fine wheat beer, and regular beer is just 3 years, so now we'll wait. Hey guys, and we are back, so let's go ahead and check our barrels. We have the fine beer in here, and we have the fine wheat beer in here. Now the reason why this one doesn't have the green stuff in the other ones, because I literally just swapped them out, because I was right about one being screwed up in both of the barrels, so I just swapped the two. But these will age fine, and once they age to about 2 years in the birch barrel, I can take them out and they'll be perfect. And once I take out the fine beer in about 3 Minecraft years, it'll be perfect. So that being said, that's basically all there is to brewing, and that also checks off 2 alcohols that we need to cover in this alcohol series that I'll be showing you how to make every alcohol, so that's 2 marked down. And I also showed you guys how to make golden rum too, so that's actually 3. So, that being said, thank you guys so much for watching. Probably dark beer will be next. And if you guys like this sort of layout, this birch wood, I kind of like it because it looks really clean. Like, if you guys want to see more of that around the house, like maybe replaced a staircase, or maybe replace all of this with it, then I'll be happy to do that, because it just looks nice. Now, that being said, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm Archer, and I am signing out.